Emergency crews say they received dozens of calls of stranded motorists and one overturned vehicle. One of those vehicles turned out to be one of their own. You know it's bad when the water gets so deep a fire truck actually stalls. Knee-deep water made this mobile fire rescue truck stall outside Bel Air Mall. That happened early this morning. The first responders had to call a tow truck to move the big rig.